An Oahu driver had a wild ride today when his truck launched off the H-1 Freeway down an embankment, slamming into a tree. The crash left a big mess that blocked traffic for several hours. Breanne Randall was first on the scene and has more on the company involved. Breanne?
Joe, amazingly, the driver was able to walk out on his own. He's an employee of Sherwood's Tree Services, a 30-year Hawaii company with a clean record, according to the Better Business Bureau.
When first responders got the call that a truck had gone off the freeway, they weren't sure what they'd find.
I was just doing laundry over here at the laundromat, and we heard a big crash, and everybody started running outside.
Turns out this green Ford F-250 did launch through a metal guardrail on the H-1 freeway eastbound, but instead of plunging to the ground below, it slid down an embankment, slamming into a tree.
It was just like a big, like you can hear, just a crash. Yeah, it was like a big boom. I thought it was fireworks because it's 4th of July.
The truck was also carrying a red trailer with heavy equipment in tow that toppled onto the freeway. It's not known how fast the truck was traveling, but if not for these trees, it may have ended up inside Dave's ice cream shop.
Well, there was another guy that said it was a company truck, like a tree trimming truck.
The truck is owned by Sherwood's Tree Services. It has an A+ rating with the Better Business Bureau, but is not BBB accredited. The company has zero complaints in recent years, and its contractor license is current, valid, and in good standing with the state. The business has been operating since 1981. The truck's driver was transported to the hospital with non-serious injuries.
I thought right away that somebody was hurt, but I actually saw the driver. I think he walked out. So hopefully he's okay. He looked okay.
Two lanes of the H-1 freeway were shut down for about 3 hours as crews worked to remove the truck and trailer.
We called DOT about repairs to the damaged guardrail and how long it will take to fix. Now, due to the holiday, they'll have that answer for us tomorrow. Breanne Randall, KHON 2 News.